ஆக்சலிக் ஆசிட்ஸ். Which of the following is least acidic? C2H5OH, CH3COOH, C6H5OH, CLCH2COOH. இதுல எது least acidicன்னு பார்த்தோம்னா எத்தனால். C2H5OH is least acidic. Ester formation involves the reaction of dash, an aldehyde and a ketone, an alcohol with RMGX, two molecules of acid with dehydrating agent, an acyl halide with an alcohols. D is the right option, an acyl halide with an alcohol. Ester formation involves the reaction of an acyl halide with an alcohol. Heating a mixture of sodium acetate and soda lime gives methane. Heating a mixture of sodium acetate and soda lime gives methane. The acid which reduces Tollens reagent is formic acid. Tollens reagent, we know that ammonical silver nitrate. The acid which reduces Tollens reagent is formic acid. The acid that cannot be prepared by Grignard reagent is formic acid. The acid that cannot be prepared by Grignard reagent, the acid which reduces a Tollens reagent is both formic acid. The compound which undergoes intramolecular dehydration with P2O5 is formic acid. The compound which undergoes intramolecular dehydration with the phosphorus pentoxide is formic acid. When chlorine is passed through acetic acid in the presence of red phosphorus, it forms dash. Chlorine is passed through acetic acid in the presence of red phosphorus, it forms trichloroacetic acid. When chlorine is passed through acetic acid in the presence of red phosphorus, it forms trichloroacetic acid. Which of the following compounds will react with the NaHCO3 solution to give sodium salt and CO2? Acetic acid. Acetic acid react with NaHCO3 solution to give sodium salt and carbon dioxide. When propanoic acid is treated with aqueous sodium bicarbonate, carbon dioxide is liberated. The C of the CO2 comes from propanoic acid plus aqueous sodium bicarbonate liberate CO2. And the CO2 உள்ள C எதிலிருந்து வருது அப்படின்னு பார்த்தா பைகார்பனேட்ல இருந்து வருது. Carboxylic acids are more acidic than phenol and alcohol because of greater resonance stabilization of their conjugate base. Among the following, the strongest acid is CLCH2COOH, CL3COCOH, CH3COOH, CL2CHCOOH. CL3CCOOH is the strongest acid. The compound found in some stony deposits in kidney is calcium oxalate. Ethyl cyanide on hydrolysis using acid gives succinic acid. The foul smell of rancid butter is due to butyric acid. Which one of the following acid does not contain COOH group? COOH group e illada acid edu? Pyruvic acid, picric acid, citric acid, tartaric acid. Picric acid does not contain the COOH group. Which one of the following acid contains both aldehydic and carboxylic acid group? Formic acid. Formic acid la da aldehyde group um irukku, carboxyl group um irukku. Which one of the following reaction takes place when carboxylic acid is heated with soda lime? Decarboxylation. When carboxylic acid is heated with soda lime, decarboxylation takes place. The chief constituent of vinegar is, we know that, acetic acid. Glacial acetic acid contains 100% acetic acid. Formic acid when heated with sulfuric acid produces CO, carbon monoxide plus H2O. By which reagent we can distinguish from formic acid, acetic acid? Formic acid ku acetic acid ku vyathyasam edhu mooliyama kandupidikkalana? Tollens reagent mooliyama kandupidikkalam. Ena formic acid la aldehyde group irukku. The organic compound used in the coagulation of rubber latex is formic acid. Which one of the following compounds is used to remove stains of iron compounds? Thurukaraiyala neeka payanpaduthuradhu edhuna? Oxalic acid. When oxalic acid is treated with corn H2SO4, it gives CO2 plus CO plus H2O. Oxalic acid, H2SO4 treat pannamna carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, water kudukum. Which one of the following is not an optically active compound? Glyceraldehyde, 2-butanol, chlorobromoiodomethane, malic acid. Malic acid is not an optically active compound.
If you do not respect the potential that you are made of, you can never get the world to respect you. And even if the world respects you, it will mean nothing to you.